crossing, Animal Crossing. Lost my girlfriend at Animal Crossing. Thought I was gonna spend time with her, but she's always playing Animal Crossing. 2 hours later and she's finally putting it away. Now I'm playing Animal Crossing, Animal Crossing, Animal Crossing. I don't know why I'm playing Animal Crossing, 'cause it's mostly chores. I'm just doing chores for virtual creatures, and they are sometimes really weird.